How do you drop it?
Drop it so it just comes back towards you slightly. Oh, he nailed it.
So I need one to control myself and then I'm all right.
You love it, you, by the way.
Right, here we go. Crossbar. Let it just come off the boot.
That's nice, that. Oh, good for a scrum half one. Nailed it, nailed it. Oh!
I'm not happy with his t-shirt. Medium could have been better, I reckon.
Oh, that was decent, that. Oh.
It's not the way to do it.
It's looking a bit upright, right, isn't it?
How'd you do it? Lean it forward a bit.
See the valve bit? You've got to pull that towards the thing and then just like lean it forward. That's how I have it anyway.
Just whack it, Gary.
Kick it so different.
Yeah,
kick it just like a football.
Crossbar challenger. George Ford, fly off. Happy St. George's Day. Get on it.
You nailed it.
Oh. Oh, it's not bad, that.
Come on, 40, Dad.
I skimmed it.
Yeah, I'll give you that. I heard it.
Oh, he's rushed it.
Nightmare.
Gary Cahill.
Can I say happy St. George's Day as well?
You could do what you want. You're winning the league.
Gary Cahill, England centre-back. Come on, England.
Oh, no. Good start, Gary.
Not happy with that T-shirt, is he?
Good. Two misses.
Oh, no.
Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain, ex-scrum half, ex-fullback. What was the last bit?
Carry them home, mate.
Carry them home.
Oh, no!
Come on, Chamberlain, focus.
Oh.
This is the banker. Missed it.
Close.
No, nah, get off, Chamberlain. It's terrible.
So much better than that. I let myself down there.
Jack Noel, striker. Happy St. George's Day.
Got a chance at.
Oh. He's going off the tee. Oh. What was that?
You ready for this one?
Oh no!
He ain't even made a goal.
Disappointing that.
It's the end of the football career for you, pal.